Well, the one good thing about driving the Eos that does not get 43 miles per gallon is that we are not trying to make it all the way to San Francisco in a single tank, so we won't be stranded on the side of the road. Hopefully the other guys won't either, but this is a long drive and a lot of hills to go.